I asked the artificial intelligence to draw a woman lost in space. Here are the results.